Solution of its kind is to glance at a photo.